weed. I'm a fat man, feed it chewing drugs like Pac-Man. TMG.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today is going to be the 2019 new horse update, and I know it's been a while since the update came out, but yeah. So the first thing is the horse button changed. The wild horse button where you can tame a horse, it's changed. It's like a little circle and it shows you the time of where the animal leaves and when it respawns and when it's migrating. So I thought that was really pretty cool of them to add that, and I really loved it, so yeah. So they have a new area. As you can see down below, you guys weren't supposed to see it because I was supposed to do a whole nother, you know, I was supposed to do it all together, but yeah. So if you go into the stable, you can now choose to be a wild horse. And I thought that was pretty cool, and you have to pay 49 gems for each horse, or you can pay 1,000 something for like all your horses, so you don't have to pay like each one 49, which I thought was pretty expensive, but I didn't create the game, but yeah. So they changed everything up here. They have horses, they have like include, it can include stables and bonuses and like wood and mining stuff, so yeah, that was pretty cool of them. And then you can buy uniforms. I really want the dressage team. I have the black and white one. I really want the dressage team uniform because like I was like, I'm part of the dressage team now, can I like get one? So yeah. And then you have wild mode where you can pay for like all of the horses, and then you have this new like where you can see the horses now. I thought this was pretty cool and amazing. So it's like you can see the horses better. But the one thing I don't like about it is that when you go to horses, it comes in a pack and it randomizes, and I didn't like that. And I liked how you had, when you tame the horse, you can actually buy it for coins now. I was like, I like the old one better, but I'm not gonna fight with Foxy Ventures, so yeah. And then I just VIP apples and gems and pack of gold are all the same. So yeah, oh, hello people. Hello, hello, hello. So, as you can see, I also got a pig, and her name's Molly, so yeah, she's pretty cool. I just got her recently. Okay. So, in this area, you can adopt pets, do, like, races, and do, like, learn your pet how to do tricks. So right here is a loot race, and I'm not really good at it. I've tried it before only one time, and I failed it, so just skip forward and watch me fail, or you can like just, yeah. So I guess you're supposed to collect like apples and XP. I don't know what this is about, but I guess you travel around the whole world, and like my like joystick on here is like really bad. You have to like, whenever you try to like go around, it's like it's really bad. I don't know what this like I don't know what that means. Maybe losing time, I don't know. I'm just going anywhere. Ooh, apples. I don't know what the apples do, honestly. Just ask the game, because I don't know what this is all about. Oh, there's me. Okay, any apples? No? Ooh, I see 2 XP. Go over there. Get the 2. See, it just like, calm down, we're okay. Okay. Then over here by the vet, you can adopt pets. You can get information how to get black pearls. And there's also a pen here you can go in. You can like get how to get black pearls and like introduction here and some more information about the pets and stuff. So you can buy pets with black pearls, and you can get black pearls from social quest and from multiplayer races. So yeah, I do multiplayer races and social quest. I do like the social quest a lot. So yeah, and I'm trying to get slot 2 for 15 black pearls, and I think I can do that. See over here is like trick training. So yeah, so I'm gonna trick train my pig, and yeah, you have to trace them, and you have to like do a very good, see, that's a very good, and you have to do it in like 12 seconds, and if you run out of time, you can add more time by putting in gems. Oh my gosh, I'm really bad at this one. See, time's up. And then over here, you can do pet quest. You can put your pet in a quest. You can, like, mine and stuff. And you have to, like, the hazards, you have to cross them out. And then you can complete the quest. I did that before with my bunny. And I failed the quest. I was like, is my bunny gonna die? Am I not gonna see my bunny again? Like, oh! So, yeah. And then you can do, like, story mission. And you can get a Frisian. But I already have a Frisian and his name is Rocket, so yeah. And just a fire pit. I thought that was pretty cool. And then over here you can do a treasure hunt. It takes a while, but yeah, like follow a trail and they dig up stuff and then you get you get mining materials. And there's more of those what are they called? More of those trick training platforms all over the world. So there's one right here, dig, but my pig cannot learn this trick because I don't think my pig would want to dig a hole, but my bunny does know. My bunny would do that trick training. See, there's one over there. That one's what is it? Eat? No, drink. And I cannot learn this trick with my pet pig. So yeah. Okay, I'm gonna wait for my pet pig Molly. Where are you? I think she might be a potbelly pig. I don't know. She's really cute and she's brown. I got her from the rare pack. Oh, I just saw her out of the corner of my eye. Hello, Molly. See, I haven't unlocked all of these, so I don't have anything. So, yeah. See, there's more over here. And then there's one over there. And see, Molly can do this, so you just trace it, and you do it for a long time till you get up to the full, and I think you can get the trick, but I don't know, because I've never, I've never done it. Okay, that was a fail. That was a complete fail. Meh. Okay, very good. Woo. See, then time's up. It's like, I don't like that, so, I'm not gonna even bother trying to learn my pet how to trick because it's 99 gems to, unlock a trick. I was like, I am spending 99 gems. As you can see, I'm really low money, and I've done so many competitions. Well, this was after this. I'm down to, 230K. And I know you guys are like, oh my god, that's a lot. It's just, I like to keep my money up. I don't like to waste it. So, yeah, there's another one of those trick training. And then, oh yeah, you can go on this one. I really like it. And the galaxy is the queen of the world. And then I have some stables back here where I have my Frisian and my Arabian. This is my Frisian stallion. His name is Rocket, and he's a bit of a sassy horse. He's like a fashion horse. So yeah. And he's amazing. And then my other horse, he is amazing too because he is from my camp. So yeah. So there's no other horse at camp. Nobody else has a Frisian or anything. So yeah. So then I have a Bay Arabian. His name is Henry and he's the same one from camp. I'll put a picture. They're both Arabians. And they're both named Henry, and they're both Bay. And I thought, why don't I just name him Henry so I can remember him? So yeah, I love him so much. So, 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 so much. I'm gonna put a picture up so you can guys see him. And he's so cute. And he's 25 years old. In real life, he's 25 years old, which means he's coming to that time where he's getting a little old. So yeah. This reminds me of him and I love him. I think I might go to camp next year, so that will be really cool and stuff. Okay, I know I'm forgetting something. I just can't remember what I'm forgetting. Okay, I don't know. Well, that's it for today's videos. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe, leave a like, comment on the video, and I hope to see you guys next time on, is it glitches? The 2019 update glitches? I don't know. Well, I'll see you guys soon. So guys, I forgot one thing, is you left that open, you can actually get to your pet, which is really cool, so you don't have to go all the way to the vet. And there's new clothes and items, so yeah, that's really cool. Well, see you guys. Bye!